Shangra Koila, happy 140th anniversary China Rail. It's an honor to witness this historical milestone. And on behalf of BHP, I would like to extend my sincere congratulations to China Rail's achievement in the past 140 years. And sincerely thank you for our partnership with CRRC over 10 years. We continue to seek collaboration opportunities with CRRC as our strategic supplier across all of our respective divisions and partner to achieve our mutual goals. I wish you the very best and much success for the next 100 years.
Dear colleagues from CRRC, 140 years ago, the first rolling stock workshop has been founded in Tangshan. That is seen as the start of the railway and the railway industry in China. Today, China has the biggest high-speed network and CRRC has become the biggest rolling stock manufacturer in the world. That's for sure a perfect reason to celebrate. We as DBST are supporting and will continue to support you in all areas of engineering, testing and maintenance.
At the occasion of the 140th anniversary of CRRC, I would like to express my deep congratulations to the Chinese women and men of the industries which have so participated to the development of the railway in China. We need to work as partners to help the world, to help public operators, to help the different authorities to face these challenges.
I'm sending my sincere congratulations on CRRC's 140th anniversary. 140 years, this is something to be proud of, and a time of tremendous change for China and obviously the railway industry. During this time, China built a massive railway network, probably the best in the world, and CRRC played an indispensable role in that development. In fact, our cooperation can be traced back all the way to 1993, nearly 30 years ago. And today, we are committed to continuing this successful partnership to drive the railway industry in China forward. Thank you very much and have a great celebration.
Hello, everyone. I'm Rafael Santana, President and CEO of Wabtec. And on behalf of myself and the entire Wabtec team, congratulations on your 140th anniversary. We want to congratulate you on your growth story, and we're pleased to have worked with you on many of the projects that has really helped transform the rail industry.
大家好，恭喜恭喜。 私は川崎重工株式会社車両カンパニーの村尾博です。川崎重工を代表して中国軌道交通産業140周年をお祝い申し上げます。おめでとうございます。我々川崎重工は125年の歴史があり、そのうち駐車賃自体を主語とは36年間のお付き合いで非常に良い友好関係を築いてきました。これまでの合作には山あり谷ありでしたが、
我々はそのたびに力を合わせて様々な困難を乗り越えてきました。敬愛なる孫英才当事長、敬愛なる中国中車の皆様、私は東芝グループの社会インフラ事業を担当する東芝インフラシステムズ株式会社社長の今野孝之と申します。まずは中国中車創業140周年にあたり、東芝グループを代表して心から お祝い申し上げます。今日までの20年間、中国中車と東芝は中国中車傘下の大連汽車車両との合弁事業などにより深い信頼関係を築き、機関車を中心に成果を上げてまいりました。今後より幅広い領域での協業により両社の関係をさらに強化していきたいと思います。最後になりますが、中国中車のさらなる成長と発展を 心からお祈り申し上げます。
Dear CRRC, an extensive experience and the courage to always dare to try something new have led CRRC to success and have significantly shaped the rail industry in China within the last 140 years. Having business partners like you is a great honor and a great achievement. Happy birthday, CRRC.
100是十年的探索之路，风风雨雨中坚定的脚步。我赞美创始人的勇于奉献，衷心祝愿中车集团成功快乐，继往开来，万法更绚丽的光彩。衷心祝愿中车富一特的合作百车竿头，更进一步。
On behalf of Cummins, I would like to extend our warm congratulations to CRRC on its 140th anniversary. With 140 years of development,CRRC has become the world's largest locomotive manufacturer, making great contributions not only to China, but also to the world's rail transit industry. The air-conditioned power generation vehicles produced by CRRC in the early 1990s.
Dear Chairman Sun Yongzai, General Manager Lau Chilyang, colleagues and friends at the summit, on behalf of Knorr-Bremse Rail Vehicle Systems Division, I would like to congratulate you on the 140th anniversaryof the founding of China's rail transportation industry. Over nearly 1.5 centuries of development, the efforts of China Railway and China Metro Association, as well as the CRRC Group, have helped to shape China's modern rail transportation industry.
This is Mark Albertson, sales director for the CAT Rail Engine Sales Team, and I would like to congratulate CRRC on achieving its 140th anniversary.Caterpillar has been working with CRRC for over 30 years and has witnessed CRRC's rapid growth. Caterpillar is proud to be a partner of CRRC, and we look forward to working with CRRC into the future. Thank you.
Congratulations on your big anniversary. Together, we have a successful joint venture since 25 years, a joint venture that we value and that we are keen to develop together with you as we move forward.
Congratulations, 140 years and still in excellent shape. That's truly an achievement. And seeing CRRC is continuously focusing on technology, knowledge and developing together with their partners, this is also no surprise.
Congratulations to 140 years in business. My first time to CRRC was back in 1997.I went up to Nanko and to some other places that I unfortunately forgot the name of, together with Mr. Egon Ekdal and your staff at the time. It is really fantastic to work with you now, 25 years back and in the future. And I look forward to the coming 140 years. Thank you.